What are you doing? Don't ever mix the ingredients wrong.